Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my friend and partner in the Gospel of Jesus Christ, Jesse Duplantis, www.jdn.org. Today we're going to read about peace, Jesus, our Prince of Peace, from the Old Testament. Let's start from Psalms 122, verse 6. Pray for the peace of Jerusalem. They shall prosper that love thee, Jerusalem. Also Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6. For unto us a child, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is born. Unto us a son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, is given. And the government of India and the government of all nations here on this planet earth are upon your shoulders, Jesus. And your name shall be called Wonderful Jesus, Counselor of the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Also, let's go to the New Testament of the Holy Bible, Matthew chapter 5, verse 33. Again, ye have heard that it had been said by them of old time, Thou shalt not forswear thyself, but shalt perform unto the Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, our oaths or our vows, or what we promise God, Jesus. Verse 34, But I say unto you, swear not at all, neither by heaven, for heaven is God, our Lord God Jehovah's throne, nor by the earth, for it is our Lord God Jehovah's footstool, neither by Jerusalem, for Jerusalem is the city of the great King, King of Kings, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Lord of Lords, Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Also, let's turn to John chapter 14, verse 26. But the Comforter, who is the Holy Spirit, whom our Holy Father, our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, will send in my name, in your name, Jesus. The Holy Spirit shall teach us all things and bring all things to our remembrance, whatsoever you said to us and to your disciples, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 27, Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you. Do not let your soul, or our soul is mind, will and emotions. Man is three part being. Man is first spirit, man is then soul. Soul is mind, will and emotions. And man is body, made in the image of our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, in the image of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, in the image of the Holy Spirit, the Holy Trinity. Verse 27, Peace I leave with you, my peace I give unto you. Let not your soul or your mind be troubled, neither let your mind be afraid. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. Thank you everybody. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and please visit my friend and partner site in the Gospel of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, www.jdn.org. Jesse Duplantis Ministries, www.jdm.org. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus heals us all. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.